Suburban. Drainage ditch fishing. Passed this place a couple times. Never seen anybody fishing here. Don't see any no fishing signs. Don't know if there's even any fish in here, but we're gonna give it a shot here. See what we can find. Be back. All right, I'm gonna start out with this little crick hopper here. I'd say if there is any fish, probably be full of green sunfish. Maybe. Should have brought my live bait down here first. Let's see if there was anything in here. Oh, we got one. Yep, green sunfish. I figured this thing would be full of green sunfish. On the crick hopper. And back he goes. That's a good sign. There's some life in here. Look how small these things are. These are tiny. Green sunfish will be in just about any body of water. Somehow they get to these bodies of water. Fix that sinker. Kept sliding down around the hook. Got him. What is that? Turtle? Garbage. Let's snap my hook. No, got my hook. All right, good. was going to try to get that out. I had a hit. Took it underneath that little piece of... probably where they're laid up. It's just double hooking. So we got lots of action. Thunderstorms are rolling in. I can hear thunder behind me. Are so small. Oh, I do have him. Saw that line just slow. This might be a little better. Yeah, that's a little better. Big still of the day. Saw that line just slowly take off. Nice, pretty healthy. And back in. Get caught in some other day. Let's try over there. Yep, got him. Crazy here and put a whole night crawler on. So maybe something bigger is around there. That's a big cast right up against that wall. There's the bite. Got him. Yep. Get a picture of this one. There you go. Look, not even a hook. Oh, he was caught on the worm. wouldn't let go. Oh, maybe. Oh, he got off. Came right up in that drainage ditch again. Went to turn my camera on and lost him. Somebody else looking at me. Trying to figure out what I'm doing. Just some little green sunfish. Another good one. Except he just threw my worm off. I want this little bobber here. And a bobber and a fish. Something. Let's get it out of here. There we go. And a pretty good little green sunfish. We're about out of worms, so give it a few more casts here. The bigger ones of the day have come from that side over there, so let's go over there again. Dark clouds are rolling in. Time to go home and get me a cup of coffee. There we go. That's another one. Slim pickings on the worms, and the storm's rolling in, so let's get us one more here, call it a day. I did sling my worm off. I did. The hook's bent. I just got dirt in my shoe. Alright. Right there in that corner. Let's get one to go. I always like to end with a fish being caught. And it's another micro fish. Man, I'm telling you, these things will be cool in about 6 months. Fall gets here when I eat all summer. And back in. All right, let me get this stuff cleaned up. I'll be back. All right, call it a day. Lesson learned. You can find fish just about anywhere. This is what it looks like from here. Again, it's just a drainage runoff from this retail area over here behind me. I've been to several places that you would think didn't have fish, and they always have green sunfish for some reason. So, if in doubt, some live bait and bobber and a hook, you'll catch you something in there. There's a couple other ones around the area that I want to try. This one's up in the Ottawa area. Oops, I just gave it out. Now everybody's going to be here fishing. That's okay. I don't care. Anyway, if you're not subscribed to Captain Hook Fishing, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button. Don't forget about the giveaway I got. Check a couple of videos back. There's a giveaway, Monster Bass Box giveaway. I'm giving away the July 2020 Lunker Hunt Takeover Box. Giving the whole box away. So get over there and get signed up for that. And remember, enjoy your week. Enjoy your weekend. And as always, take a kid fishing.